Hello everybody and welcome back to some more RWBY AMVs and such of that nature. This one's titled 500 Sub Special, which is not my favorite. This is not my video. This is what the AMV is called, titled. So don't get that confused if you are confused by that. This is what the AMV is titled, 500 Sub Special in brackets epic by Teslar. So I apologize. Anyways, links down below to both the video itself and their channel to go check them out. So that way you can guys see it in max bass, max volume, full screen, all that good stuff. I did have a little bit of issue. I couldn't actually load up this video like I normally would without the whole end screen kind of stuff that YouTube always pulls up at the end of every video, like that kind of like grid pattern of all like the recommended videos, like check this out kind of stuff. So this video, for some reason, I couldn't like get away from that. So at the end of this video, it's gonna do that with the whole grid thing. So hopefully it's not an issue. It's RWBY, so it should be fine. Anyways, without further ado, let's jump into this, shall we? Here we go. Let's play quiet. Oh geez, okay. Oh, this is that was a cool effect. Holy crap. This is Hollywood Undead, right? Yeah. Yeah. Yes. It's titled Young, right? Pretty sure it is. Nice. Nice. Very, very nice. This is so freaking cool. I love when people do stuff with Hollywood Undead and match up lyrics even like word for word. It's so freaking badass. A couple of these scenes are a little bit quality like really low, but I'm sure it's just the rendering. Jesus. Jesus. Such a good song. Nice. I like that effect. Showing the RWBY red trailer with people like in the background and stuff. Jesus. Yeah, good transitions and stuff too. Nice. It's a weird pixel effect there. Very, very cool. I think Teslar is up to 6 something now. Let me look actually. What are you up to now? 685. Congrats. I know I'm a little late on watching this. What is it? April 5th. What was April? That's a couple. How many months ago was April? Like 4 or 5. Okay. I'm not too far late. But yeah. Anyways. Very, very cool video. Highly enjoyed it. I loved the lyrics singing, of course. Like, word for word. I love that with people doing Hollywood Undead, because, or like, any, I guess any kind of rap songs, because rap songs always have like a lot of talking bits that are not like chorus related. I know a lot of songs do that too, but for some reason with like rap songs or like, you know, songs like this, you hear the lyrics a lot clearer when they're rapping, and they're not just like doing for speed or, you know, whatever like that. They're just like, they're literally rapping, but like in like a beat to it, you know, kind of thing, a slow rap or whatever you want to call it. I love these ones because like you can actually hear what they're talking about, and it leaves editors like open to like hardcore edit it, like to the point where it's like word for word showing you exactly what's happening, which is awesome, awesome, awesome. I love it when people do lyric syncing. That's my favorite type of edit, is like lyric syncing, matching up the lyrics of the song to what's actually being shown on screen. My favorite form of editing. I love it, love it, love it. Side of, like, secondary is probably beat editing, because it's like it kind of goes along with that kind of edits. Very, very cool edits. Transitions were really cool. A couple weird ones, like the pixelated one or like that. I think one scene was shown twice. It was that one with Red walking. back then it was Red. RWBY in the White Forest. And on her trailer, Red trailer, walking through the forest, and like it was scenes of like kind of showing up of like the bad guys and a bunch of different kind of things that kind of blending in, showing in the background. I think that scene was shown twice, almost exact, I think. Could be wrong. Anyways, very, very cool video. Highly enjoyed it. Like I said, editing was really well done. There's a couple scenes that were actually low quality, but again, that could just be rendering issues and that kind of thing. Yeah, it's a great video. I really enjoyed it. I'll probably watch it again just to kind of, on my own time, basically, just to kind of soak in all of the lyric syncing kind of bits. But yeah, highly enjoyed it. Hope you guys did too. So click up here, go to their channel, go see all of the stuff on their channel, and hope you find something there you will enjoy. And click here to go to the video itself, to go give our love and support. They deserve it. It's a cool video. Highly enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next reaction. Take care, buddy.